Just because Christmas has passed doesn't mean it's time to trash your poinsettias. Keep them away from heat and cold drafts, water them lightly and let them get a little bit dry in between each watering, and always remove any excess water in the foil wrap or in the saucers, and they'll last you long into the new year. If you have a gardening question you'd like me to answer, go to cbs21.com and click on News, and we may answer your question on the air.